The youths who marched through major streets also went through Edo State Ministry of Justice. Benzi Ayokose, Charles Asokorami, John Ogie, and Roland Maye said there has been series of threats to some of them since Chief Johnson Ashelege was released from the correctional facilities. They alleged that on the day of the just concluded Edo State governorship election, his boys went around unleashing mayhem on people.
On the 19th, at Ohen Primary School, he said they should move the ballot paper to his house. I said no, that is where his boys now attack me. It is, if not God, I could have not be alive now. He is not sick. He should be reminded the day of his court day.
This man that had been released, he has now caused or constituted himself a security threat. How do we mean? Just recently, while he was released, during the gubernatorial elections, some very strange development played out. People were almost killed. Two boys from the Abialas 1 and 2 communities were told to lie in still water.
My application now is for government, Ministry of Justice, His Excellency, Amiable Governor, and our Monoba to come to our aid to make sure that justice is prevailed on this issue. Because ordinarily, when you murder somebody, you know, you cannot be granted bail like that.
Addressing the protesters, Edo State Attorney General Commissioner for Justice, Professor Yinka Amogbe, said when a case is on, there is bound to be allegations and counter-allegations, and the onus lies on the criminal justice system to evaluate the evidence before it to pass judgment, and called on the protesters to remain calm.
I agree with you, but definitely we believe that justice must be done. We believe in absolute... I know that this again is not condemned. So that is definitely, I know as well that what is happening in the community, for me, a tragedy.
In a swift reaction, Chief Johnson Ashelege, the Yasere of Warri, via telephone interview, described the allegations as false and untrue, maintaining that the protesters are mischief makers allegedly sponsored to damage his reputation, as Olugbo is peaceful and calm.
To the best of my knowledge, Olugbo is calm and quiet. I would have loved you, find time to come to Olugbo. You hear from the people around, don't hear from only me. The election days, there was no problem in Olugbo. I heard the DPO was saying, so DC called him that there's no problem. He told DC that there's no problem. They know what is pursuing them because they have lied against me. Their conscience is worrying them. The Almighty God will judge me and them.
Chief Johnson Ashelege, the ESRA of Warri, was recently granted bail on head grounds over alleged murder of Mr. Sonny Eche, who was kidnapped, killed, and buried in a shallow grave before his body was exhumed and dumped into the river. Over 10 persons are currently standing trial on the matter. At the time of this report, the police public relations officer, SP Chidi Nwambuzo, could not be reached for comment on the matter. Wellington Akodija, reporting.